gadget is almost ready.
This monkey radar will help you track the little beasts. Try it out in the training facility before you beam out. Remember, if you fail to clear the training level, you won't be able to advance to the next level. Good luck!
Heading to now is called the Age of Mystery, and it took place after the dinosaurs became extinct. Humans were probably not around during that period, but evidence of some kind of civilization has been confirmed. If the monkeys didn't have a hand in it, it'd be the discovery of the century. I'd really love to investigate it, but finding the monkeys is our top priority now. True. As you probably realized, approaching them while lying low or hiding so they're unaware of you often makes it easier to catch them. Essentially, you'll probably be harder for them to spot when you hit the ground or stay motionless as opposed to when you're standing or moving. Hope you find that advice helpful. Now go get them, Spike!
Rats doing today? My name is Spector. I'm the ruler of a new world and the leader of a new age of Homo apiens.
Hey, you're that ape we just saw. What the heck is going on?
Spector, aren't you that little monkey who used to perform tricks at the park?
What? You mean that cute little white monkey everyone loved to come and see?
Ah, yes, that's right. But that was me in a time gone by. And now I am blessed with supreme intellect and unlimited strength. All thanks to you and your Peak Point Helmut, Professor.
All right, Spectre. Now you listen to me. Peak Point Helmuts, like the one you've managed to get your claws on, can tap into one's innate abilities and make them inordinately more powerful. However, you are using an unfinished model, which can be extremely dangerous. I'm serious now, Spectre. Hand it over at once. At once!
Unfinished? That's still one incredible invention. Anyway, you're too late. We've already started working on a special new version to make me even stronger. Anyway, I've started beaming my monkey legions and monster minions to all periods of time, so I can rewrite the entire history of the planet as ruled by man. Thus will I conquer the world! Make no mistake, anyone in my way will be completely obliterated.
What the heck is he talking about? Spike's gonna capture all of your fuzzy friends in a flash! Right, Spike?
Yes, Spike. I prepared a very special friend for you to play with.
Jake!
fight. I knew I'd meet you again someday to settle our old scores. Watch out, you'll get yours sure as night follows day, so we can set the record straight.
How the... Why is Jake over there? What's happened to him? How did he change so completely? Jake! Snap out of it! Jake! Can you hear me?
It's no use, Natalie. Spectre probably has him under his control.
Correctamundo, my good professor. This is not the Jake that you used to know. No. He's been completely reborn. Anyway, my little specimens, I'm sure you'll do your utmost to entertain me. Hasta la vista, babies.
Transporting. Transporting.
gadget is almost ready.
The slingback shooter lets you fire different kinds of ammo. Try it out in the training facility before you beam out. Remember, if you fail to clear the training level, you won't be able to advance to the next level. Good luck!
Thank you. important.